If you've been a Christian for any period of time, you've probably been challenged at some point, either by somebody who's not a Christian or who's somebody who holds to a kind of a heretical view of Jesus. They might ask you, well, how do you know that Jesus, I don't even think Jesus thought Jesus was God. I don't see a single place in Scripture where Jesus said, I am God. And there are lots of groups, Jehovah's Witnesses, for example, and others who would deny the deity of Christ. And they would say, hey, Jesus didn't even think Jesus was God. Well, is that true? I think it is true that if I look through Scripture as a kind of as a forensic statement and analysis, that you are not going to find a sentence from Jesus where he says, I am God, of those three words. But you will find him using the I am title in the Gospel of John, the I am title that is always used for God. In Exodus, you see that title being used with God, and he uses it. And by the way, they understood what he was saying, because the first thing they wanted to do in response to him calling himself the great I am is they wanted to stone him for blasphemy. So apparently they got it. They understood it. But I want to give you a piece of evidence that maybe you've been reading over that I first noticed when I applied forensic statement analysis to the Gospels, and it was, I thought, pretty cool. I want to give it to you. Did Jesus think that Jesus was God? I think so, just based on the way he spoke. If you go back through the Old Testament and look at any prophet of God, he will always say, thus saith the Lord. The Lord Almighty says, thus saith the Lord Almighty. You will always see that before any proclamation made by a prophet. Then comes Jesus. You will never, ever find him saying, thus saith the Lord. Thus saith the Lord Almighty. No, he says, verily, verily, I say to you. Truly, truly, I say to you. Jesus flips it. He never talks about the Lord Almighty. He simply says, I say it to you. Why is he doing that? Because clearly, he put himself in that same position. And he understood his own divinity. So sometimes you have to read between the lines a little bit and look for those words that give away larger meaning. Jesus called himself the great I am and always talked as though he was God in a way that the other prophets who preceded him never did. Jesus clearly understood himself to be God.